0.22 millimeter wall thickness, so if you need to make a thin wall bushing, it's not more complicated than that. And this was not my preferred to be working like 15, 10, 12 centimeters out from the chuck. It would be much better to be doing this very close up to the chuck and not on a, pipe or tubing or whatever it's called in English. You can actually see I'm squeezing it here.